that identical twin ain't like you. He created all of us to be me and individual. And that's always a good thing. Amen. Right now we're going to prepare for our offering. The offering is to be a blessed part of the life of our service. He gives us an opportunity to give back to God what he's given to us. Amen. In our tithes and in our offerings. Anybody love to give to the Lord? Anybody love to give to the Lord? Anybody happy about giving to the Lord? Has God blessed you? Amen. As much as he blessed you, that's how we need to be happy, to give to him, because he blessed us. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for this opportunity to give, Father. We're going to give out of our love for you, Lord, because we love you so much. And as we give out of our love for you, Father, we just say thank you for this seed going into fertile soil, that it will take root, take plant, and bring back a hundredfold increase. And as it brings back an increase, Father, we're going to continue to give to you, Father. So goes the cycle of life. So, Lord, we give because we love you. We love our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who you gave to us, Lord, as a blessing, as an offering. And as we love on our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we give to you our tithes and our offerings out of the love of you. So, Lord, in this prayer, we ask that you receive this offering in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen.